actually not live donating blood, but it would be based on blood. The EOP has our donors. Sorry, this is taking a little bit long, but what we actually have is that all kind of secret gestures in the four participants. We really have to pay attention to gestures and the handshakes they make, because they're all part of this kind of blood ritual that is going on. And now we are almost done here. So this was the, yeah, and then now we're switching places. Here we're on our connection to the red. And here we go. And it all starts. Here the sign panic. So here in mirror to panic lighting. So that was actually the first instance of collective blood collecting. I see that I get some spectacular flaming steam iron condition here. I'm coming for that actually. He's one of the first blood tests I get. Just a little bit. So here you can see it better. And yeah, we have some very dangerous activities. Fortunately, our fellow Neo is from the shower, so we take much. And here we see the various blood bags that have created from the was prepared these kind of blood bags. One of them. And here we have one of the colors. He created a bed, the collective Monte Cancer created a bed out of his blood bag. Which, and this is called Monte Cancer Takes the Rest, the first action of the day. And this is followed. Closely followed by someone else who got to a kind of military drill situation.
Lauren, I'm sorry to interrupt you, but it looks like the people of Belarus are ready to start their video now.
Yeah, this is perfect. This is perfect. I can't stop any point, so they should go on.
Okay.